hurry up and find the next fragment. And there it is. So why is my spider sense tingling? Jeez, talk about a dirt nap. Where's the...
Looking for this, webhead?
Well, if it ain't my old pal, Flint Marco, the Sandman. You know, every time we play together, I end up digging sand out of my costume for weeks.
I got a game for you to play.
Marco? Marco?
Polo!
Oh man, and I thought my jokes were bad. Sandstorm powers. Yeah, there's definitely gonna be sand in my costume after this. Gotta find some way to take the wind out of his sails. Maybe I can find something to stop him. Grab a towel.
You're not going anywhere. I can control any sand I see now. Any sand at all.
Yeah? You could make a killing in the landscaping business.
I'll make a killing, all right. Time for you to play in
I'm
the sand.
I'm gonna wreck you.
Take that.
Punching Sandman will have no effect unless he has turned into mud. Flint, where'd you go?
I don't need to fight you in person anymore.
Ooh, is this a private fight or can I join you? hard to understand you when I talk over yourself. Who's having a good time? Raise your hand.
Perfectly executed, Spider-Man.
Not now, boys. Daddy's got work to do. Next. Ashes to ashes and sand to sand.
Bury you in the sand!
I beg to differ. Not to go against the grain, but... Oh, thanks for that. Why make it easier on me, Mike? Ashes and sand to sand. Right, eat up more of the platforms. You can never never have enough fiber in your diet, right? Hey, I needed that. All right, gonna have to find another way. You expect me to be impressed with that? Well, I beg to differ. Not to go against the grain, but ashes to ashes and sand to sand. We have to solve a mystery and unmask someone dressed as a ghost, too? If so, my money's on old man Jenkins.
Kill you!
Slow down. It's hard to understand you when you talk over yourself. All night. Okay. I've seen enough scary movies to know that this is the moment when the monster jumps out. I knew it! Ugh, my head.
I'll kill you!
No, thanks. I think that would make it worse.
Now I'm stronger than ever!
You will need a great deal of water to stop him this time.
Think, Spidey. What's around here you can use against him?
crush you! No, no! Bury him! Drown him in sand!
Flint? I don't know if spreading your consciousness across multiple creatures was such a good idea.
Fantastic!
See ya! Wouldn't want to be ya! I think your walls are starting to crumble in more ways than one. Really? Okay, now you're just being greedy. Nah.
Finish you!
I beg to differ. Not to go against the grain, but... No chance. There's a surprise.
Oh, hello.
And there goes the platform, right on schedule.
Too easy.
Really? Okay, now you're just being greedy. Therapy.
too easy. Tornado, is that too much to ask?
Barry.
Seriously, have you considered therapy? Salt mines. Literally. The deeper into the mine he gets, the more sand he'll have around him, the bigger he'll get. Not now, boys. Daddy's got work to do. Ashes end. Sand to sand. Sand. He must have gone through this wall. And they say I'm not a detective. That drill could probably make Swiss cheese of it, but its operator must have run off as soon as...
Help! Somebody help me! I'm being attacked by sand creatures! You back.
Funny you should say that. Can you work that drill?
Can I? Buddy, just swing me over to it.
Well done, Spider-Man.
Okay, here we go.
This...
Do not allow them to harm that dream. machine can take more damage. Put a stop to their rampage.
Don't these guys have a sandbox to play in?
Say about you, pal. You know the drill.
First time I saved a superhero. Okay, I'm through.
Thanks for the drill. I won't call you when I need a filling.
You can't stop me now, Werehead. I've spread my mind too far, farther than ever. I am everywhere!
Yeah, I'm really happy for you, but talking to everywhere and nowhere at the same time is kind of distracting. Why don't you just show your face? This is gonna be close. I am not going on that ride again anytime soon. Okay, maybe I should head for cover before Sandman... Yikes! Nowhere to go!
It's the end of the line for you, Spider-Punk. I'll finish you! Kill him now? No! Play with him, boy. Don't give him a chance to escape! I want to make him suffer. Make it last! No! Do it now! Kill him!
Flint, your consciousness can't handle being spread this thin. The fragment has made you too powerful.
You would say that. Wait, what if he's right? No, it's a trick. It's not a trick. I can feel it. Shut up. Admit it. He's right. He's lying. Shut up. All of you, just shut up. Quiet!
Perhaps there is something in this debris to help you.
Oh, throw myself! Need to stop this!
Amongst the debris to your advantage. Perhaps there is something in this debris to help you.
Well, it wasn't exactly a day at the beach, but it was worth it. And now to clean the sand out of my shorts.